Right, here we are, Monday morning. So I've got today and half of tomorrow off. So, first job is to move all that out the way so I can get a drain in. And have a general tidy up because my block is coming today and I need to obviously stack it all up down here. It's a little bit drizzly. It did say it was going to rain. It's a bit of drizzle, so I can live with that. So yeah, we're going to get all this moved and get this channel, the drain, dug out a little bit more. And we'll take it from there. So here we go. Yeah, B&Q ran out of sand and cement, so I'm going in to see what I can get. Right, so the local person where I get my sand and cement is close to there, so I'm gonna have to get it from B&Q. So it's 210 for that. And 210 for that.
You never get.
So I think I'll have myself 5 bags of that and a couple of bags of cement. Right, so I've had a change of heart. I've just been speaking to someone. Not going to mention any names, but it's going to be easier for me just to run a pipe straight down here and underneath this footings. Because you see where my filtration is going to be here. So I'm going to crack on with that now. Right, so I haven't done much today because of the rain on and off, and I've changed my floors twice. So after a phone call and a bit of advice, decided to run the drain straight down to here. I don't really want it going around corners. So that's in. Just need cementing down at the that end, and tomorrow I can carry on. Hopefully, if it's not raining, I can carry on. Get the cement mixing out, carry on down, finish the rest of the footings off, and then the block came, so I didn't get a chance to start bringing it in. Because obviously I'm not doing it in the rain. So that's a little bit of progress. So I'm going to try and get some cementing done tomorrow before I go back to work tomorrow night. It's coming on. That was a nightmare digging that out underneath that, underneath the footings. Absolute nightmare. But it's done now. So onwards and upwards. Right, so Tuesday morning, first thing to do is move all that block into the garden. And my friends and family are saying you shouldn't be doing that on your own at your age. But all my friends are at work, and the only person that could possibly help in the family is my lad Josh. But he's got COVID, so it's a job that I can do on my own. Well, I have to do on my own anyway, so yeah, so I'm going to move all that, have a brew, move all that into the garden, and then crack on with the bottom drain, and hopefully it doesn't rain. So there you go. A quick look at the fish and temperature check. There we are. Just under 10 degrees. They are still eating a little bit. Not a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna get this cover put over and get in. Cheers, guys. Right, so there we are again. Got a mix in there. And tied on with the footing. I'm gonna have to drain that water out of there before I can turn on to it. So that's probably not gonna get dumped there, but we'll see. And it's just started raining again. Absolutely brilliant. So what can you do? Hi guys, welcome back. So I've done a bit today. It's been raining as usual. Anyway, has anyone heard the song? The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plain. No? The rain doesn't fall mainly on the bloody plain. The rain falls mainly here. And Barrow and Furnace. Anyway, I'll just spin you round and show you what I've been up to. Right, so I've finished the footings, so that's that done. And I'm hoping the dog doesn't stand in it. I can't do nothing with the drain because of that water. I don't know whether tomorrow, when I get out up, because I'm on the night shift again tonight, don't know whether I should just do a dry mix and stick it straight in that. I don't know. Anyway, what do you guys think? Do you think that's a good idea? And another thing, thanks for everyone that subscribed. Please hit the subscribe button. So you can follow my pond build, and a little bit more support would be brilliant. So it's the end of play for today. I didn't manage to get any blocking because I must look at them and I think, oh god. So I think what I'll do is I'll leave the block where they are, and I'll start bringing them in when I need them. So I'm just going to clean up, just cleaning the cement mixer out, a little tidy up, and take it from there. So thanks for watching, and hopefully the weather picks up by the weekend, because that's when I'm going to start building the block. So cheers guys, and I'll see you probably tomorrow.